Hey guys, Sarah here. So I just got back from New York. I figured shooting a video. But that's gonna be a lot. So yeah. One sec. So I already started a bit. But I'm basically just taking Galaxy duct tape. You can use any duct tape on it. And this lamp. Again, you can use any lamp you want. And I am just basically going to cover the entire base of the lamp with the duct tape. And then I also cover right here. So yeah. There, I'm turning it. Trying to get the camera at the right angle. I'm actually using my tablet to shoot right now. And I'm trying to get this at the right angle. Okay, stay there. Okay, one second. I need to pop something out. I'm gonna use cupcakes. There, that works. So I'm just taking this, as I already showed you, and some duct tape. And mine isn't going to turn out the best because it's already got like little air bubbles up here. So yeah. And I apologize for any background noise. I'm filming like in my grandmother's kitchen. She's making egg and muffins, so yeah. Really, Callie? So yeah, I'll be back when I'm done covering it. Hey guys, so I'm not done yet, but I thought I should show you this. It doesn't matter if it looks like that or not, because it's a fact of life. So yeah. Hey guys, so I'm back and it's finished! Yeah, it doesn't look that good. The only part I didn't cover was the bottom because the bottom has these grips. I think these are the whatchamacallem. Oh, that's gonna bug me for the rest of the day. Like on sneakers. Like on little kids' sneakers that they don't know how to tie their shoes yet. Velcro, thank you. These are Velcro grips. So that's really awesome. So, yeah. And I'm going to be doing a song of the video thing in the description. And today I have three, actually. So, later.